Friends, welcome to the Infotech channel. For more updates, please subscribe my channel. In this video session, we will see how to create simple visiting card, how to create a simple business visiting card using Adobe Photoshop. So without wasting time, let's get started. Let me open this Photoshop, and here for default size for this business card, so we have some dimensions. So let me create a new file. Click on Ctrl N on the keyboard, RS. Go to this file, click on this new file. Now we have a small pop-over, a window will disappear, window will appear on the screen. Now here, select the custom and provide width and height here. So for this visiting card, I take the dimensions. So in that, I'm taking this here, inches. So I provide the inches here. And a width I'm taking the 3.8, and the height I will provide 2.3, and set this resolution to the 300. So if you are using this card for the print purpose, right? So for the printing purpose, you can change the color mode to the CMYK color. Why? Because the print must be choose this CMYK. And for the web, we can choose the RGB color. So this is for the printing, right? For the printing, we have limited colors. For this purpose, we can choose this CMYK color and set the resolution 300, highest resolution 300 in a Photoshop. Set the resolution 300. And now I'll give the name here. For the name, I'm just giving the business card, friend side. So this is a friend side. And click on this one. Now we created the friend side for the friend side business card. Now similarly, I'll create one more card that is our back. So we can use another pen. Similarly, I'm taking the same dimensions for other card also. I'll go to this file, click on this new and same dimension. So here I'm just giving the name business card backside, and click on this OK. Now we created this two new tabs. One is the front side, another one is backside. So for the visiting card, for the business card, whatever you can call it, the business card or visiting card. So select the friend side. So double click on this layer get unlocked. Now go to this one also. So double click on this layer get unlocked. Now we're coming to this business card friend side. Now we need to create one design for this one. So for the design, so I'm selecting this rectangle tool. Select this rectangle tool, and I just draw a rectangle here. Now for this one, I'm just making to green color. Now click on this OK. Now create the green color shape. Now I'll make a group here. Click on this Ctrl G on the keyboard. It will make a group for the parent layer. Now again I'm selecting this polygon tool. So the polygon tool, so we have the sides is here. We can mention the sides. We can draw polygon shape. Now just draw one shape here. Now, click on this control transform. You can increase the size of this one. Use shipment. Select any edge of the control. Grab this one and make it to size. Now click on this one. Now for this one, I'll make it to. Now we can adjust this one towards this. Now use this control transform. So we can rotate and decay it. And click on the center. We can adjust this one. Now select the shape one. We can adjust this. Use control transform. Just increase the size and click on this. Now look at this one. So we created the shape. So after that, so here I created our pentagon shape. So select this polygon. So I'm using this 6. So I just draw one shape here. Now click on this enter. Now use this move tool. We can adjust this one here. Now just make it to black. Click on this one. Now for this one, I'll make it to black. Adjust. Shades of gray. And now select the shape 3 and right click, create clipping mask. Now place inside of this shape the shape 2. Use the shift and alt, increase the size. Click on the center. Now I can adjust this one here. Now for this one, I'll apply some drop shadow. Select this layer, click on this FX, select this drop shadow. Now, for the drop shadow, so I just increase the distance and size also. Now, I'll make it this angle. Now we can adjust the angle. So we need this like this. So I'll just make it angle minus 3 here and click on this one. Now, similarly, I'll make a copy of this one. Use the Alt button. Drag this one. I'll make a copy. I'll just remove the drop shadow. And I'll right click. I'm just releasing this clipping mask also. Now select this. Move to, we can adjust this one here and right click, use control transform for the shift and alt. Reduce the size, click on this enter. Now, so we can adjust this one. We can adjust this shape, use this control transform, hold shift and alt in the keyboard. Reduce the size. We can adjust this one. Now look at this one. So we make here. So we just increase a little bit. Click on this into. Now you can adjust this one. Yeah, it's good. Now look at this one. So we created shape here. Now we created the shape. Now we can place here logo. And for this one, So again, I'm creating one more group here, double click. So I can add some logo and enter. Now we place some logo here. So we can place your custom logo, select this custom shape tool, go to your shapes, and here, so we have a number of shapes will be available. So I'm selecting this one, and just drag this one. So we want to draw the perfect hold the shift button. Draw this one here. Now for this, I'll make the yellow color. Now we can adjust this one. So we can use the move tool. We can adjust this one towards our position. Then we can just write some text here. So use this horizontal type tool. Select this horizontal type tool. So go to this here, just click on this horizontal type tool and write some text here. Now for this text, I'll just remove this. I'll make it to 73. Now for this one, just write design. So write some text design here. Select this one. So this time I'll make it to Open Sans Serif. So I use this Helvetica or Open Sans Serif. So go to this font family and select this Open Sans Serif. Select this one. Migrate to this color. Click on this OK. Now just reduce the size. Click on this move tool. We can adjust this one here. You can adjust this one here, and if you want, you can increase the size also. Just double click on this one, double click on the layer that selected. Then increase the size, just go to this top bar, just increase the size for this logo there. Now plus the logo there here. And so every software company having some slogans, right? So here also, we'll just write some slogan here. So for the slogan, you can write some text. Just write slogan here. Select this text, make it white color. Click on this OK. Just reduce the size. So make it to semi bold. Reduce the size for this one. Use the smooth tool. We make this text in the center. And obviously, that if you want to place some text there, then you can use some text here. Just type text tool. Just write the visiting card. So you can write not visiting card. You can write a business card also. So business card. Use this move tool. Now we can select this one. So go to this tool and here just need a little bit space here. Now close this one. Place some text. Just write some text. My business card. Now, so use this counter transform. I can right click.